disease control and prevention. The spread of coronavirus is from person to person through their respiratory droplets. And masks, it's a simple barrier that can protect us from that. But we must know that the different types of masks give the different protection. Like N95. It is good to prevent the spread of the coronavirus because it can filter around 5% particle. But it is not really good for the diet.